Maine Republican leaders want to make sure that the message that comes out of this year's state convention is one of unity around making big gains in November. There was a lot of energy inside the Cross Center as the party faithful rallied behind Maine's GOP candidates.
I found and sensed a great deal of unity out there.
Kentucky Senator Rand Paul was the big draw this year. It was support for his father, former Texas Congressman Ron Paul, that divided Maine Republicans during their 2012 convention.
There are always fights during primary season, and we hopefully kiss and make up after primary season. But I think 2014 is a huge year for us. I think there's a Republican wave building.
A wave that Senator Paul hopes could help carry him into the White House 2 years from now. He tells us he'll spend this year mulling over whether to push his unique political style in a presidential campaign.
I think that for Republicans to win again, we're going to have to be a little different. I think if we run the same old, we'll get the same result.
A lesser-known national figure, North Carolina Governor Pat McCrory, was also in Bangor stumping for Governor Lepage. McCrory says other Republican governors look to Lepage as an example.
And that's what people are looking for in politicians. Say what needs to be said and be truthful with the people.
That's what diners at Bangor's Governor's Restaurant told us, too.
I think he's doing a good job. A lot of people are taking advantage of welfare. The people that can get out and work, they should get out and work. These young people and people that really need it, they should have help.
Other speakers at the convention on Saturday included Senator Susan Collins and congressional candidates Isaac Mishuk, Bruce Poliquin, and Kevin Ray. Governor Lepage ended the day by hammering home his message of targeting welfare fraud and reining in state spending.
While I'm in favor of putting more money back into your pockets, folks, I assure you, Mike Michaud and Elliot Cutler will pick your pockets.
Next, it's the Democrats' turn. They will hold their state convention at the end of May in Bangor. Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.